Right, so I'm playing Path of Exile from Character Creation. I started it before, but I was only playing for like 10 minutes, so I'm starting it now.
By the divine authority of the Templar, you are hereby exiled to the forsaken shores of Reyklast. You have transgressed against God and consorted with sin. Find your redemption, exile, or die in the attempt.
Enable the cursor because I guess it's important. I started with this guy before. I'm guessing he's like the DPS assassin. And I like those.
You were born with quickness of body and sharpness of mind. How have you paid for these gifts? With innocent blood. Yours is a predatory profession, the business of butchery. You've stolen many a life to fill your purse. Now you will earn your redemption in Reyklast.
About that. Let's see. Really? Huh. What this one be? Marauder Templar.
Swift and silent, you
I
say.
see.
Why do the keen of mind seek to satiate the... You were born with quickness of body and sharpness of
Well,
mind.
let's go through each
How
one.
have you paid for these gifts? You swore sinew and soul to serve God and the Order of the Templar. For years, you built a life upon... Do you think you are savage enough to face the land of the damned, Marauder? We offered you truth.
Tank,
If
probably, right?
swift and silent, you stole the bounty of others. A
DPS.
crow that plunders our crops. A stray dog. You were born to be swift and strong. What did you do with your gifts, duelist? You squandered them on self-indulgence. Sin has led you here, your path inked in the blood of gratuitous murder. You have betrayed the Grand Arena. Now Reyklast shall be your audience, and your foe. Why do the keen of mind seek to satiate their curiosity in darkness
Oh,
and depravity?
that's pretty cool.
Innocence is our father. Arioth is our mother. When a daughter strays from the light, she makes herself an orphan. Learn well the lessons that Reyklast... You were
Wonder if
born
I can
with
do this.
quickness of body and sharpness of mind. How have you paid for these gifts? With innocent blood.
There we
Yours is a
go.
predatory profession, the business of butchery. You've stolen many a life to fill your purse. Now you will earn your redemption in Reyklast.
Okay. Alt. Alt to highlight. Oh yeah.
Nothing like a brisk dip to start the day. Now, where on God's arse am
I? Alright, left click to talk to non-player characters.
You and I, we're the only ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway. Looks like you found something you can defend yourself with. Good.
Yes, are these all shadows?
Criminals. There's smoke rising just east of here. Could be worth checking.
Uh-oh.
Is it possible to murder someone who's already dead?
Let me sure about the left click. Press I, view inventory. Skill gems grant powerful skills when they're socketed in your weapons and armor. To socket the skill gem, just click it and pick it up, and then click on the socket and your weapon in the same color. Okay. Cool. Right click. Alright. Oh, I see. These are keys and these are abilities. That's pretty efficient. Default. Hyper strike. Middle button. So far I'm liking the setup. See, I'm holding Alt to see if I can find anything on the ground. You have to hold Alt, right? Why can't you just toggle it on? Oh, hold on. Let's kill these guys first. No drops, still. I don't want to forget her missing thing. See, I guess this game is well optimized, huh? Unlike another game. But let me tell you, when that game is optimized, skill is gonna be not as big a deal as having a good computer. Or the other way around, actually. You're gonna need to be skill focused. Then everyone's gonna be able to play the game appropriately. Oh, that was close. I think I might have wasted one. Just kept clicking. Let's go. Set up. Maybe I messed it up. See. No, I don't think I did. Okay. What is that? I another item, right? What is it? Scrap, okay. Supports any skill that hits enemies. Okay, so guess there's a skill there. Any support gems change the mana cost. Guess there is mana. They're supporting. Okay. It's a mat. No, it's not. Okay. Close that. Iron Greaves. Oh, you can actually... Alright, well, I'm gonna leave it on. There we go. Is my guy wearing it? Yeah. Also, these refill, or am I finding more? Let's see. I wonder. Okay, so these items don't. Nothing in these barrels. Let me check my sound real quick. Okay. Is the music good? Just lower right there. I'm sure the music adds some tension to the game. Might as well leave it on. Still no items.
Yeah. Nice not being dead yet.
Alright, let's see. Gain the skill point. P. It's elemental or chaos damage. Which one's better? Chaos sounds better to me, but. Chaos it is. Yeah. Need to close. You know, the map doesn't really have a guide, I guess. Uh-oh. This guy's big. Shield's good, but I mean, do you block? Oops. See, you don't block. I'm just using my mana. My mana has waned. I need more mana. That's it? Nothing else on here? Oh, what's this? Enter town for your reward. Okay. Oh. Enemy at the gates. That's a good movie. Is this? Let's see. Yep. Lioness watch. Motion. Can't go out the water though. Okay. Where else would we go?
Alan of Theopolis.
All of the exile letters. Not interested. Waypoint. Does that mean they activated it? Can I go back? No. Wait. Can I look at his stuff? I can. Well, he's level 59. What's he doing all the way over here? Alright. I guess for like the immersion. I shouldn't keep that on, but let's see what this is.
So what did you look out there, Shadow? Your murderous art is the reason you're here, in exile, and it'll be the one thing that sees you through to another dawn. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of that putrid giant. Back in Aureath, I feared your kind, condemned you from afar. In Rayclast, I don't have that luxury.
Oops. Just trying to... Oh, you could chat? What? What's the chat? Oh, that's sound. I'm assuming that's right. Let me check real quick. Attack in place. Okay. Weapons walk. I didn't do any mines. Huh. Well, that is save point. Oh, the letters. Social ladder screen, what is that? It's not opening. Achievements. Oh. Alright.
A sodden shadow staggered from the surf and surveyed the somber strand. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, exile. Easy, man. You could poison a bloke with a book like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gown. Alas, my Merry Gown is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion. There's an island, a hop, skip, and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gown ran aground. Watch the local spit roast of the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw. But he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me. Harold, the Merry Gull's cook, washed up on the rocks over yonder.
Okay. Dead as a book. Oh, that's cool. Load of support for parties. I have no friends. There's Turkle.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that?
Because I'm awesome.
I forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives. Farewell.
Alright, so skill gems. Proper color. So... I have a red. But there's no red there. Blue. Okay, so these are... damage ones. Damage. Alright, so ice or lightning, or fire. One to three lightning damage, 4 to 6 physical. Kind of like the way this sounds. Let me try that. So I can't use a bow, right? No, no, it's just unidentified. Or can I wait? Is this a shield? No. So I can't use that. Could use a bow? No, that's two-handed. I'll sell that and sell the shield. All that stuff. Oh. That. 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 Oh, cool. I thought I had a scroll. I wonder where I put my scroll. Oh, there it is.
I think I need to be doing that right now.
I guess he doesn't want me attacking people on the side. Okay, so these are the two quests I have. Tidal Island and find a medicine chest. Let's go.
Furnace down at the slaughterhouse. Yes, that's what this place smells like.
What happened? Let's see. Give me one sec. Path of Exile, right? I'm just updating the community. I'm just streaming to. I thought it did it already, but it doesn't look like it did. Look, how can I get 69 FPS? Well, I guess it's not as fast paced. But 70 FPS, that's pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna let this finish loading and then I'll come back to the game screen. There we go, now it's working right. Come on. Okay. What if I can up the graphics? Hi. Whoa, that looks nice. I'll leave that alone. Let's see. good. Still running pretty good. Holding at 70 FPS. Which graphics setting is better? Trilinear? Whatever. Alright. That's where I was just at. Okay, now I'm on the coast. Oh, I could test the attack ability. Let's see. There's nothing over here. So how do you level up? Cool. Let's see. Alright, at 9, 9. Oh, this has an energy shield. I'm assuming our head's better. Greaves 9, 6. Is that a buckler? Oh, it's a shield. No thanks. Undo will attack faster, I'm assuming. Oh crap. Oh, you can't mix them? Wait, what? Different colors? Oh, Wisdom and Portal. Okay. Full? No, I'm not full. Pick this shit up, dude. No. What's over here? Oh. Run away. Oh, Lord Mana. Look at that. Fire. Cool. What? Are they attacking each other? Oh, I'm on fire. What the hell? I don't think I did that on purpose. Let's see. What is that orb at? Why am I not healing? No. Because it's not automatic. Weathered carving.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Marseille's Lion Eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.
Okay.
I need more pockets.
Come on. I was here. That's how those guys were up there shooting at me. Alright.
This place wants me dead.
On point. Dexterity. I mean to damage. Oh. Okay. That means stay away from him. Oh god. Trying to. What's up, dude? What's up? What are you doing? What are you trying to do? Is he protecting me? I don't know. Can't tell. Nope, that did not. Run away. I don't know what he's doing, but I don't like it. Did they leave? Where am I supposed to go, dude? I don't... The waypoints are gone. Quest. World screen? Oh, I gotta travel to these areas. Okay. I thought I was in this area. Alright, so... Oh, fuck. Alright, so this means I'm going there, right? Yeah. Okay, wait, I didn't get to that portal. It's like a checkpoint, right? Yeah, what? Okay, so if I keep going up, I gotta go kill those guys. I gotta kill them, because then... Let's see, how do I go back up?
I need more pockets.
Need bigger pants. No, I'm not taking anyone. Alright. Fuck, dude, get out of here. Run away. Everybody kill me. Awesome. Okay. Scale this. That has to be stronger. I'll take you. So you go there, you go there, I'll take you. Oh man. Okay. Arbor. these little stacks. Yeah. Find a medicine chest. Where's the medicine chest? Where, bitch? There's never anything with these barrels. Oh.
I need more pockets.
Okay. Here you go, Amaro. It's unidentified, because I'm not level 4. Which one is it? I'm taking it. So, armor versus speed, is that the thing? So, evasion or armor? Bowie armor. Energy shield or armor? Okay. Oh, the different levels. Okay. Right away. There you are.
I need more pockets.
Oh man. These guys are gonna come bother me now, come on. Oh, come on. Attack speed. Yeah. Maybe a combination. I can't even use it. Isn't this a dagger? It is. Why can't I use this? Yeah. Oh. there's stuff over here, right? Left behind. Yeah. So if something's unidentified, I can't use it. Assuming anyway. Let's see. Shabby jerkin.
Has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The Kadwi way is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Calm has kept his promise. The time of the Kadwi has come.
Okay. No one else. Oh, I already came over here. Guess it's time to leave. Oh, man. These guys are running, aren't they? More barrels. Okay. Third mouse is a little sensitive. Okay. Done here. Go turn this thing in. So what do we have?
Welcome.
Oh.
Stay sharp out there.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. Right. Oh. Not that. Because it's not sold yet. Okay. What else? Tab. Let's do this real quick. Are you there? Alright. Well, I don't need that. So these relics are unidentified, right? Wonder. Oh. Really? So, Pick you up. Required level 5. Oh, come on. What level am I? 4. Oh. Guess I'll hold on to that. Up to 13. 6 to 10. Okay. And 6 to 11. 5 to 13. Sell this. Stash that. Sell this.
cool. Okay. Stash. Transmutation.
Be well.
So weapons. Oral. Identify. Stronger. Is there any quests? Sorry. We can shoot. There we go. Sure, I cleared everyone. I don't think they respawn, right? No. I think that was the last one. This area. Where's that blue guy? Was that him? Yeah, that must have been him. That's it.
I need more pockets.
Oh.
With every death, I live a little bit more.
Oh, I see. to change that to red.
Bless you on this fine day, Exile.
Sure, why not?
And thus, my prayers are answered. None too soon, neither. Don't look so perplexed, Exile. It's simple. God has sent you to help me look after the relics, the few remaining islands of faith in this sea of sin. The corrupted, they hunger to see faith gone for good, chewed up and spat out by the nightmare. Not while you and I live and breathe, right, Exile? Any moment now, this holy spot's going to be... was a lot. That was some damn divine slaughter you delivered there, Crusader. You did God proud today. You come visit me in Line Eyes Watch next time you're there, for I'm more crusading where that came from. The corrupted are lying low at the moment, Crusader.
These are really well designed. Thank you. Okay, well, now what happens? Here we go. What happens though? That's him? I just resurrect? There's no penalty for dying. Except having to run back where you were, I guess. So, how'd I kill the other one? Stats and mods to Noel. Oh, that was passed. Okay. Strength. That's what I have. I don't increase that one. No. Checking all the finer clay. There it is. What do I do? Set finer cliffs in the rose nest. This will also require. Okay. Okay, so I came from up here, I think. Right? Yep, alright. I just went full circle. Now, clear the middle out. Just open up this map. Okay, good. Okay, this. Oh. Purified relics.
Storms descend on us from the north, unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind. The wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We Kadui are banished from sleep.
Okay. Let's see what happens. Cool. Turn anything up down here. Just heard some gunshots. Are those gunshots or what? Is that a door? There we go. What's in here? Nothing? I don't know what that noise is, but... Oh, it's one of those.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Ann's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use. More than that, benumbed quack Optin ever did. Roaming, rotting rowers, roosting right here.
Oh, Charlie.
Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded rower one night's eve, when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us.
That doesn't sound fun. How do you block?
Got a job for you, if you're willing.
I should change that. Let's see. And scrolling.
Greetings.
Let's get rid of some of this stuff first.
Stay sharp out there.
Okay, so 6 to 10, 7 to 11. So. Combine.
Still alive, are we? Level two, painting. Let's try that. I don't have anything blue. Damn it. Oh, I could change its color. Red. Farewell.
Let's go. All right. What are the odds? Let's wait. I could use this now. 6 to 22. Oh, look at that. I wonder how you call it. Oh, it has to be equipped, right? There it is. So okay, that's a normal item. Did it work? Oh. Creation 20. None of those yet. This is what I want, right? I think I have. Oh, fail.
While we live, we are blessed.
I
quickly rescued from the waves. Poor Nessa.
Don't tell Tarkley, but they're the foulest foul I've ever.
More sockets.
Welcome. That medicine chest you found. I've seen many an exile pass. Stay sharp out there.
I don't think I need to be doing that right now.
Identified. One. Five to 13. Four to 18. Oh, there's one. Okay. Dead end. Assuming the crab is up here. I don't think I cleared out the hallway right over there. I go back and make sure. What the heck, man? Gmail. There's an area I didn't get to. Or maybe not. There has to be. Just wasting my time. Oh, here we go. Okay, so that's one way. Let's clear the upper side first. It's a door there. Okay. what's the point of this? The ledge. Just a portal? Yeah. But it tends. Added pool. Okay. Oops. Where is that ledge? There it is. It's a ledge. Put that over here. The end already. Come on. It's not the end. What kind of ledge is this? Oh, cool. 3, 7, 8, 6. Yeah. Can I get to the end? That's it.
The Earth of Rayclast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain Imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival of his people.
Because of my dexterity. Kind of got distracted from killing all these people. I have to stop this pretty soon. Yeah. Well, let's see if I can complete this real quick. Where's this? Where's this crab at? Oh, come on.
I need more pockets.
There you are. What is that? Too bad. Oh.
I need more pockets.
Time. Okay. Huh. Oh well. Get out of here. I think I cleared this whole thing out.
You managed to kill a granddaddy crab. A pity you couldn't lug it up out of the caves for us. Could have made quite the chowder out of it. No matter. We've got one less reason to fear the dark, and I've got one more thing to thank you for. I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road, via Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus the Warden.
Stay
sharp out there.
Yeah, we'd have to stop this here. Pretty cool. Definitely an alternative to Diablo. So...